Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I've always believed that Ramadan can't truly be enjoyed without the practice of itikaf. As we know, it's a really, really strong recommended sunnah, and many of us actually deprive ourselves from it. It's a great opportunity to seclude oneself and to worship Allah in a continuous manner, undistracted from our worldly preoccupations. This Ramadan, of course, it's going to be very difficult because of the restrictions. So what can we do? Number one, those of us who can, we should take time off from work and then free ourselves for 10 days and 10 nights. These are the most important 10 nights of the year. Secondly, pick a spot, probably at home, that you can seclude yourself. Thirdly, switch off from the internet. Switch off from all your social media accounts. Give advance notice to your contacts that you'll be going away for 10 days. And fourthly, structure your time so that you can fill it up the days and nights with remembrance and ibadah, with tawbah, with self-introspection, and also making plans for your future. And in this manner, inshallah, we can still make the best of what we have of this Ramadan. Allah give us tawfiq.